And I think that's an interesting question. I'd like to add to it, you know, our simulations are a safety net that protects students from failure is the question. And I wonder if it's we wouldn't also add in there teachers, as teachers are fearful of sort of putting themselves out there to that public eye. But any thoughts on this question? Are simulations a safety net that protects students from failure?
I guess I would respond again saying I can see the point of the concern. But I know in many, many organizations, you know, outside of the education setting, the military, business, hospitals, all use simulations as a vehicle for learning from failure in a way that's not going to cost them a small fortune if they test market something and it fails, or if they prepare a plan for disaster recovery and it fails. So I think it's, I don't know if it protects you from failure, but I think it allows you to learn from failure on the cheap.
We cannot, as teachers, be afraid of that failure, because if we don't allow our students to fail, then we're missing the point and we're missing the opportunity to grow and to learn.